kulintang or kulintangan, which we call the ensemble, or I'll introduce first the instrument. So this set of eight bombs is called the kulintang, and this is the debokan, the only membrane phone in the ensemble. Then this two large bombs is the apu, and the dihan, the set of four honey bombs, and the bandir. So in kulintangan, the main melodic instrument is the kulintang, and the gandingan, the kulintangan and the gandingan player can talk to each other with the melody that they play, so which is the music or they play. They can understand each other, or they play a certain melody which represents or which has a meaning. Then this is the timekeeper or bandir. So each piece is or the kulintang music is based on a different rhythmic pattern, and kulintangan music is mostly improvised, improvisation. So this rhythmic pattern is the binali.
Thank you.
Then we have another rhythm called the tintu. Tintu is more used to show the virtuosity of the player, to show the excellent skill of the player, and it is the fastest piece and the hukulintangan rhythm.
Yes. I play the